So I had a bit of a weird moment in the car the other day with with my wife. Now, look, my relationship, and I don't know if I speak for all men here, I feel like it's a never-ending quest with my wife to find out what I'm supposed to be doing. I never quite know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. So we're driving in the car, and she's in the passenger seat. Very odd, this was. I go past a parking space. I realise I've gone past it, and I go, oh, I need to reverse. So I just do a classic move. We've all seen this. I put my arm around her, sort of, you know, lean up like that, you know, and then reverse quite fast. And then wind it into a space. Nice. Felt pretty good. Decent manoeuvre. Didn't think much of it. Didn't make a thing. My wife looks at me, and she goes, ooh, I find that really sexy. I have no idea what she was talking about. I'm looking outside the car. What? What happened? Did something... What are you talking about? She said, I've always found that really sexy when men do that. What men? What men are you talking about? Who are these sexy men? What are you talking about? She said, just when you reverse like that, I've always found that really sexy and you don't normally do that. Do what? What are you talking about? Just when you put your arm around me and then reverse really fast. Ooh, I've always found that really sexy. I'm sorry, but I've been focusing mainly in the bedroom for the last 20 years of our relationship to arouse you. It would have taken me a billion years before I attempted manoeuvres in the car as part of foreplay. What's the plan for date night? Should we just drive around in reverse and you tell me when you're up for it? I'm happy to do that now, seeing as we're here. She said, Michael, I can't help what I find sexy. I said, well, if there's anything else really weird that you find sexy, then I should know about. She said, well, let me have a think. I said, well, please do. She said, oh, there is one thing that men do. Sorry, who are the men that you speak of? It's just that you don't do it, Michael. Do what? She said, you know when men take their sweater off? You know when they take their jumper off and they just reach behind their back and then just take it off in one go? She said, oh, oh. She was moaning. Oh, I find that really sexy. I'm sorry, what are you talking about? They just reach behind their back and then just take their jumper off. You don't find my way sexy? When I get the sleeves and I slowly and expertly work my way up. And then you have to pull it off. She said, as a matter of fact, I do not find that sexy. So I thought, fine, I'm going to put this to the test. Banked it. Yeah? A few weeks later, date night. Went out. Good night, few drinks, nice meal. Came home, kids were asleep, happened to be in a sweater. Thought, I'm gonna bloody go for it. I didn't realise it would be difficult. I didn't realise I had to practice this move. Nor did I realise it was one of the tighter necklines in my wardrobe. So I just reached behind my back and I just went for it. I pulled as hard as I could and my head got stuck in the rim. It was like I was being born very slowly. A definite forceps delivery. Also, and I was upset about this, my shirt came up with the jumper, so my tummy was just wobbling around blah, blah, in the open. But, and this was after dinner. Blah, 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 blah. Don't fill up on bread, Michael, but it's hot, it's warm. Blah, 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 blah. You're going to finish those potatoes. They're so yummy. Shame to go to waste. Should we share a dessert? Fuck that. I'll have my own. Pettifours? Don't mind if I do. And I was pulling it so hard to keep it sexy. It took a while, and I finally popped out the top. She wasn't there. She fucked off. Babe, I did the sexy jumper thing. You missed it. I thought we could drive around in reverse for a bit and then maybe go to bed.